better than a season, we want to compete and to play a better football, we want to achieve more. It's not going to be easy because, as you mentioned before, all games are going to be life or death. You know, really, even there are many very good teams challenging the same targets than us, many good coaches. And from there, we know that it's going to be a tough path, but we are also pretty convinced that with the quality and the talent of our players and the good job that from the technical staff and management we are doing them as well, we are going to get it at the end of the season.
All right, we'll see how that goes. Thomas, we are moving to Cookie.
Like the coach had to say, the coach, 240 games live on the World of Champions and the February Premiership, we'll be watching every single one of those coaching interactions. Trust me.
That's again, right? Cooking our food.
I'm going to come across to my left-hand side everywhere. First of all, Coach, whatever available, Orlando Pirates coach. Coach, what struck me over the last couple of games and now going into the Midway Premiership is, will Orlando Stadium be like that all season long? I mean, the atmosphere, the passion, what you're doing there, what you're cooking there, is something that Premiership fans, I think, are looking forward to.
Yes, good afternoon, everyone. You want to win games, the way you decide to do it is what it's, in my opinion, is really the difference in the amount of people that will put interest in you, will follow you, and finally will come to the stadium. I think it's our responsibility as a coaches as well to try to always offer a good show. So inviting people to come with our football is one of the objectives. We speak about the fan base. Orlando Pirates is obviously something special in this country. So again, it's our responsibility to offer them a good show, to play the brand of football that our fans want to see, and it's going to be important for us to see the stadium the way it was just a few days ago.
All right, Coach, thank you very much.